I dare you, Nancy Brinker, to start talking about metastatic breast cancer.